the second part of that dynamic duo, Kaya Johnson now.
Love the way she finished that full turn, still in releve. Handspring layout step. How solid this can be. Just love the confidence in her movement. Two switch leads, very difficult, right into a split jump. You really have to be so precise and in position to do the one after the other. Front toss. Just so effortless. Now they've changed the dismount. She used to do a double twist. She's going to do a one and a half twist here. Out of the back handspring. They find it easier to stay. Oh.